Well, tonight, Oakland police are looking for some help in solving a three-year-old murder case. 30-year-old Brian Bull was found dead near the corner of Richmond Boulevard and Frisbee. He'd been shot once in the head. Detectives are puzzled because Bull's wallet wasn't taken. Reward money is now up to $30,000. Anyone with information is asked to contact Oakland police or the FBI.